tall, has 100% more notes in its tune than the title might suggest. So this is Sea Jam Blues, featuring not just a C in its tune, but also, occasionally, a G. And in the middle, we will drift sideways and take a brief visit to Duke's Place. So Sea Jam Blues and Duke's Place.